The York Water Company (NASDAQ: YORW) is an investor-owned, public utility company operating in Pennsylvania, USA. It was founded in 1816 by a group of local businessmen concerned about fire protection. It is the oldest investor-owned utility in the USA, and has the longest record of consecutive dividends since 1816. The company has headquarters in York, Pennsylvania. See also: Outline of Pennsylvania, Index of Pennsylvania-related articles.